Isidro Corona and Shayla Cepeda from San Francisco play second after the semifinal round. Can they dethrone last year's champions, Abel Pena and Zumata Torres? Let's find out.
Isidro and Shayla were a strong couple last year, but this year they've shown they came to win. San Francisco is well represented in the finals this year. Their strong presence is due to their support of each other.
This one turns like a whip. Nice variation. She's a little off balance now.
I really like the slow moments they have in their choreography. There's a lot of details. They've really developed their own style from last year.
Yes, but they appear to be a little off sync at times, but they are making sure that they impress the judges nonetheless.
It's artistic moments like this I like. Nice interpretation of the music there.
See, to me, all these turn patterns makes it look so busy and tight that it doesn't really open the dance up enough to give it a little more elegant look.
Well, there you have it from our head judge, who thinks that the dance is a little too cluttered with too many patterns and it makes them unsteady throughout the dance.
That turn looking up is very difficult.
And that death sweep, she came off the floor.
A shaky ending, but can they hold on to their spot? Isidro Corona and Shayla Cepeda from San Francisco play second after the semifinal round.